So today's hair is Dreamy Luxurious Hair, 100% human hair. And this is all their information on the box. Your hair, all your life. And in the box it comes with a wig cap. I don't really like these that much because of course you can see the third lace. But I really like that they gave me Lexi Rolex, and it's also really cool. And I got me a burgundy type of color, so it looks tinted. It looks plucked a little bit. Of course I'm going to purple and plucked a little bit. I think I got me... This is... How many inches is this? I think this is 8 inches. I'm not too sure. Like this here. It feels a little soft. If I put some oils and wash it, maybe it'll feel a little better. Let me see. Because I really am loving the color. Sounds dry.
Soundstripe. 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 Thank you. Soundstripe. Soundstripe.
Y'all, I love how this hair came out. First, I think you guys can tell that I was stressing because I was like, what the fuck, my face was messing up. I didn't like how it was straightening, but back to what I was saying. Like, you guys, I really love how this hair came out. Like, you guys don't understand. Like, I was, like I said, I was stressing. But did the baby hairs, did the swoop swoop, and I'm feeling it. Like, I'm liking it straight. I might do a video of me, like, you know, styling it curly, but you guys saw the other video that I did that my hair was curly, but you know, I pretty much use the same products with them. So, okay, but these flyaways don't want to stay the fuck down, though. There we go. No, okay. I really like how it came out. Like, this one. Okay, the back probably doesn't look as good because you know I can see back there. But, like. Oops. But I'm loving it. So, this is Dreamy Luxurious Hair. Only cons that I have about it is that when I was washing the hair, I wish I recorded it. When I was washing the hair dye was coming out, and at first I was so upset because I was like, dang, is it like about to like go blonde? Because I could tell certain spots that, you know, they bleached it, you know, of course, to get this color. But it still looks good. And what else? And it was shedding a lot when I was washing it too, maybe because I was plucking it, maybe that. And not as much as I was running through my hair today, like, you know, styling it. So maybe it's from the plucking, because girl, it was a lot. So I'm loving it. So yeah, that's the only cons. Pros, I love it. It feels so soft. Like, I have no complaints really, and it's just good. So I'll put a link down below, like where you buy it, because I got it from AliExpress, and it was affordable because of course it's 8 inches. It's not that long. It's literally like on my shoulder, and if it's curly, girl, it's probably my hair. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.